doing a clean high pull to a clean. So it's a complex. It's two separate movements that are done together.
So two equals one.
Two equals one. Math. So she does a high pull, which is a hip extension, and pulls the bar to her chest, touches the ground again, and then does the high pull to a clean. Catches the bar. Alright, show it again. Important points of this, as she's pulling, her arms are fully locked out before she ever comes off the ground. And then she pulls with her elbows, not with her hands. She's not flinging the bar in front of her. She's pulling her elbows high and then catching by scooping her elbows underneath.